Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
He is physically prepared. He is mentally prepared. This man is ready for this title opportunity.
The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
That championship right there is what it's all about, gentlemen.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
Cross the shoulders, up and boom!
Check.
No!
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Boom! Reigns able to sidestep.
steel cage offers a big advantage for anyone willing to use it as a weapon. But is there a disadvantage to the structure, too?
Well, Cole, I can tell you one thing that'll be hindered by the cage, and that's any sort of speed advantage. Any and all attempts to pick up the pace are going to be confined to the ring.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
He's able to sidestep there.
Bad predicament right here.
For the simple kick out.
That's
gonna hurt.
Challengers are a little worse for wear now. Defiant counter to Reigns.
The big dog had that scouted.
Suplex.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, man, face first. Reversal. Can they go with the attack? Hits him with the counter. Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the...
Just a ruthless streak for the world to see.
Punishing the opponent. Ow, a nasty knee drop. Champion away, and that's being proved.
Just taunting them, trash talking, and now the camel clutch. It's not embarrassing to tap out, he'll save your career.
But his will to win is
up to his knees. Look at this power. That's one way out of the camel clutch.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Two, three. It's over. The reign is over. You can just feel it. Their championship dream.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you!